Event Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
I've been looking forward to this one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 206 pounds, Bryan Danielson.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 180 pounds, Sam E.
This is a competitor who has earned the adoration of the WWE Universe by defying authority figures and doing things their own way.
No doubt, Michael. They do have a bit of an attitude, but that's their X factor in the ring.
You guys see an anti-hero. I see a competitor who knows they can't get it done the right way.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Producing a direct kick.
Yeah!
pulls the ripcord. And
these guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner.